Well, the fall chill has arrived, and that means most of us are going to be heading indoors. And that, of course, causes concerns for the spread of COVID-19, because as we all know, the virus poses a greater threat indoors. But a Hong Kong company says that it has created an air purifier that can eliminate 99.9% of COVID-19. It is the world's first FDA-approved air purifier. And joining us to explain how this works and what difference it could make is Phil Yuen. He is the CEO of Orbi. Good morning to you, Phil. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning, Sylvia.
Okay, Phil, this sounds almost too good to be true. Explain how this works and what makes it different than what's currently available.
Absolutely. So the company is founded 3 years ago, and we always had one guiding principle, which is believing that air filtration has to be more than just about filter. It has to also eliminate bacteria and viruses. So when we saw the pandemic happening earlier this year, we retooled our technology to specifically focus on COVID-19. And then we had it tested in a lab based in the US, which had scientifically verified that we're able to eliminate more than 99.9% of COVID-19.
Okay.
So when you place it in an area, it can provide an air change and then provide that level of protection.
Okay, so let's just get this down to the basics here. Okay, so I'm at a restaurant or I'm in some facility at office complex. Tell me how quickly this works. Say I might be a carrier and I sneeze. How quickly does the air get cleaned out? And how do you know it's 99.9?
Sure. So in a space of around 600 square foot, the device can provide 3.4 air changes in 1 hour, which means that within 20 minutes, it can completely clean out that area. Now, we always recommend that, we're never saying that this is a complete bulletproof device, but what it can do is provide a significant elevated level of protection for schools, clinics, restaurant businesses that can come out. Mm-hmm. To your question about 99.9%, we specifically had a lab in the US to test our science. And what they have done is when they cultured COVID-19 virus on our device, they're able to see that our device is able to eliminate 99% of COVID-19 compared to a device without our technology.
And I take it also works for other airborne viruses too. I mean, obviously you're focusing on COVID because that's the main thing we're talking about right now.
Correct. We've always been about eliminating bacteria and viruses from the air. But when we saw the pandemic happening earlier this year, our chief scientist specifically retooled the formula to target COVID-19 and had it tested specifically against COVID-19.
Okay, so let's talk about the applications. Can this be used not only in an environment, a workplace settings or restaurants, but also at home?
Absolutely. So in here in Hong Kong, you know, with a population of 8 million or so, we have 10 new cases a day, and we're very happy to have this device. We're deploying thousands a month to be able to restaurants, clinics, schools, classrooms, all having these, all protecting the space within that, providing that 3.4 air changing and eliminating that COVID-19 in that space.
Okay, so how much does this cost? Because that's the big question for everybody, because there are all these new fangled devices that are coming out and they promise to do all these things and they're usually not cheap. So I'm curious what this will set us back.
Yeah, so we're actually going to be, the device is going to be available in the U.S. in late October, actually, and it retails for $649 U.S. You can order it from our website. We are accepting pre-order very soon, and we're seeing some very, very strong demand from folks in the U.S.
So tell us about future plans for this.
Yeah, so the device is just a part of a complete product for us, which, you know, our path has always been about providing that level of protection within spaces against viruses, bacteria, including COVID-19. Now we have the standalone devices for homes, businesses, clinics, restaurants, schools, but we also are working on other products to help elevators, ambulances, hospital beds. These are all the part of our goal in securing and protecting spaces from bacteria and viruses that we're seeing currently.
Oh, interesting. Elevators, too. That's something people are going to be very interested in hearing about. There's a whole new world. It sounds like you guys are jumping in the middle of this. Phil Yuen with Orbi, thank you so much for joining us and telling us about your projects. Nice to talk
to you.
Thank you. Coming up next on Good Day Chicago, Caitlin's going to have a closer look at our forecast. And when